Mira. Mira.
What is this? An electronic key? There are marks on her neck. Mira must have been strangled.
Shut up!
Bad one. He said to do it. He said to do it. That's why I put it in the lake. I put Chris's body in the lake. Oh no, no, I must keep smiling. Keep smiling. Keep smiling.
Hey, Eric. Look. Can't be.
Junpei? Killed Akane! Then he must have killed Junpei too!
Now announcing the current casualties. C-Team, Akane, Junpei. Q-Team, Mira. D-Team, Diana, Bai, Sigma. These six are now deceased. As a result, six X-Passes will be revealed. June, Jump. Virgin, blue, red, milk. That is all.
Six. Six people are dead.
In blunter terms, if six of you die, the rest will gain all of the passwords and will be able to open the next door.
Yeah, we can get out.
What was that? Did I just hear you say yes?
No.
Six people died! And you... Oh, I get it now. So that's it. You teamed up with Carlos, didn't you?
What?
The reason D-Team died is probably because of the vote at 1330. You and Carlos knew that had happened. And then Carlos took care of Junpei and Akane. Well, you killed Mira here!
No. No!
That brings the number dead to six. So that's why you did all that to get out of the shelter!
But I...
Ah!
Wait! It hurts!
You killed Mira! You killed her! You killed her!
Eric! Shit! No! Wait, Eric! I didn't kill Mira!
You didn't?
Of course I didn't! I could never do some...
Then tell me who did it! Tell me the killer's name!
But I...
20 seconds! That's all I'm giving you. You better tell me the truth. I don't like liars. Now, tell me... Who killed Mira? 19? 18? How could any of this even happen? Mira was everything to me. A lonely ice cream clerk and a beautiful goddess of a customer. She seemed like a rare flower, forever out of my reach. It made me happy just to see her smile from behind the counter. But I took her order, and we spoke for a bit. Day after day, we talked like that. I wanted to be with her. If she needed help, I wanted to be there. I started to feel like I'd do anything for her. Mira was the one to ask me out the first time. Every date after that, I took the initiative. The longer we dated, the more and more I came to like her. I really loved her. Somehow, I felt like she was a lot like my mother. To tell the truth, I don't really remember much about my mother anymore. She died when my brother and I were still pretty small. But she was a good cook and liked things clean. She was always smiling. And above all, her gentleness and warmth are what I remember the most. I guess putting it that way, her and Mira aren't very similar at all. But still, I felt something in who Mira is. Something that's a lot like her. Everything just seemed so bright after I met her. I couldn't help but think every day was great. I was going to propose. I scraped together all my money and bought an engagement ring. And then... Why? Why did this have to happen?
Hey, Eric. Let's work together to find the killer. I'm really sad Mira died too. I'll never forgive the person who did it. That's why... This is...